Duality of man gets you a man who will do both.